Guys, and welcome to the channel. Today I'm going to show you how you can either remove the watermark on your photos in the Tecno Spark Go mobile. 2023. So let's start open the camera app and click on the settings icon. Then choose the personalize watermarks, and as you can see, there we can enable the desired functions. Now just go back to the camera, take your photo, and the watermark should appear in the left bottom corner, I think. Yes, and this is how it looks. That's it. Thanks for the watching. Leave a like, recommend, and goodbye.